This is our first issue of Mothers and Babies in 2014, and I'm really looking forward to the year ahead. This edition looks at adoption. Our cover girl is the beautiful Ruby May, who was born in Ethiopia and adopted by a Dublin couple. We look at what the process involves and offer advice. It's a new year and a new start, but we still have our regulars. So Pamela Flood is back with her monthly column, as is our resident dad, Gordon Smith, and sleep specialist, Lucy Wolfe. There is the monthly Ask the Expert page in association with Johnson's Baby to look forward to, as well as our Picture Your Baby competition throughout the year. This issue is packed with features, including eye care for children, healthy eating for the entire family, and we examine child safety. Just how often are children abducted, and what should parents do when it comes to stranger danger? I'm also returning to the issue of children falling from windows. The story of Sebastian Pereira-Cruz has really affected me and many of our readers. I think it's important that we fight for something to be done to prevent future deaths. This month, we take a look at the communion range from Arnott's. We start our monthly prevention guide in association with Bepanthen. And with Valentine's around the corner, Ali Coughlin has some great craft ideas for kids during the midterm break. We love hearing from our readers, so for any feedback or story suggestions, we can be contacted through Facebook, Twitter, or by email.